Dike and Noah and Jay and Karen, the Powah Grup, now featuring Rin. Well, Flatline grabbed Rin, but they didn't get far. After a short flight, they crashed in a barn. Flatline's out cold, so Rin takes off running. She's gonna need to rely on a cunning. She hides in some bushes and looks around. There's a mansion on a hill on this estate's grounds. It's ClassyClandor who owns this estate. A limo pulls up as Rin lies in wait. Out jumps Jay and that artist from town. They head inside where a deal's going down. ClassyClandor has the cash to a bankroll the group. The costumes and logos and paychecks to boot. Clandor wants to form a team of superheroes. Jay wants a check with a whole bunch of zeros. Jay says he's in charge and he sounds genuine. And all that's left is to sign on the dotted line. And if Jay had $40 million, if Jay had $40 million, he could buy a fast car. He could buy a fast car. If Jay had $40 million, if Jay had $40 million, he could buy some other stuff too. Don't think he's really thought things through that far. ClassyClandor laughs at $40 million. Seriously, $40 million? How about $40,000? That's still an awful lot of dollars. If Jay had $40,000, he still wouldn't buy a shirt. If Jay had $40,000, he wouldn't have to eat dead cats. So the whole team splits $40,000. He could still dress up as a giant of bat. If Jay agrees to $40,000, ClassyClandor wouldn't call the cops and tell me he's wanted to shoot in his house. That actually sounds like a pretty good deal. Back in the dorms, the rest work on a plan. They've gotta contact Jay, so they try Instagram. Dylan has him saved, cause Jay's posts are all topless. To get Jay's attention, they message him hotness. Each message they send, they make it sure it includes not just some text, but a nice set of boobs. Jay gets the message, but also some others. He'd ignore them all if he had his druthers. But some pictures catch his eye, and he sends a reply. Hey Barbara, how you doing? Why don't you come by? The Powah Grup will meet up after some confusion. ClassyClandor hooked them up with some high-tech illusion. He gave them pendants that project any disguise. But appear as a man the size of a bat would be unwise. Barbara can't be real, but she's still on Jay's mind. He's stuck on her now, how could he be so blind? As they drive through the town, they roll up on a roadblock. There's no way out, so they'll just have to talk. They look normal enough, except for Zach, who they have tied up. And exclaims they're both in kink club to clear things up. Let's see what happens with the Powah Grup.